woman went to the restroom of a Whataburger restaurant in Abilene, Texas, and found a suspicious circle located under the toilet rim. It turned out to be a camera lens integrated with wires below the lid of the toilet tank.
Caught on camera, on his own hidden camera.
This is a hidden camera disguised as a coat rack. If you ever see this in a public bathroom, someone is watching you. Here's what happens.
Do not fall for this trap. Do not fall for this trap. If you are ever in a public bathroom, be very careful. I'm about to show y'all something. Everything looks ordinary, right? Y'all see that? This is supposed to be some type of coat rack. Look at this, y'all. This is not a coat rack. As you guys can see, this thing has a camera lens inside of that small hole right there. And look on the back. It has a USB cord on the back.